You don't like that sound. I might get that, a buzzer like that for my throat. So that way I can at least keep one less boat around me. I just get to sit there and blast it every so often.
I have a buzzer for my boat. It's a twin horn, stainless steel, marine. I got it for $10 at a garage sale. But I think there might be a screw that I need to unwind to release the diaphragm.
Oh.
Because it doesn't do anything. And I haven't downloaded the manual or inspected it enough to... I just hooked it up and it didn't work. And I just disconnected it. I think it might actually still be installed on the fairing on my above my cabin, you know?
Oh, yeah.
So, Devin's garden tile now, and who's Jesse garden?
Dylan?
Yeah. Oh, a little bit too much lead there. It would be kind of nice when you go up to somebody and they're kind of asleep in the cabin, you know?
You'd be able to just
scare the living crap out of them. I like the thought of twin horns too, because they clash, you know, at least they should.
Yeah.
They shouldn't be in harmony. I don't know. I think I'll get it working. But it was still brand new in the package when I bought it. An interesting thing too is the wires going to it are just both gray. So I take it doesn't matter which way you feed the power.
Probably not.
I mean, why would they do that? That didn't make any sense. So I think that's why they made them both gray. It seems like they'd make them both. I don't know. I think if I was an engineer, I'd just make them gray if it didn't matter. Oh, holy crap. Yeah, Coleman is not warmed up at all. It was...
Yeah. He was just aiming for the backboard.
He's aiming for the, yeah. Yeah, Coleman, they're gonna have to use him for rebounds. Turnabout is fair play, I guess. Chris switched teams too, didn't he?
Yeah. Huh. The black team didn't have any subs.
Oh.
They went Coleman. They had one sub already, and then they had Coleman.
Is Coleman on Kyle's team?
Yeah, he's on Kyle's team. Yeah, everyone out there is Kyle's player. He doesn't have any people filling in.
Oh, on his team?
Yeah.
They don't have a sub. Yeah, I meant to. We've got about 43 to 4 inch thick pads, foam pads, from the Evendons. They got them from the Baha'i Center. They had them, and they used them for conventions. People would just sleep in that big room. So we got like, I think we got like 30 of them left in the crawl space.
Yeah.
Just sitting there doing nothing. Which is nice if you're going to do some padding in the boat or something.
Yeah.
I need to get some upholstery of some sort. But I think if I took some of those scraps and just brought them here, that I don't know if they'd be too thick. I mean, too dense. Because memory foam was perfect, you know?
Yeah.
We're gonna have a big sleepover at our house. I guess. Koa's back in town. Huh?
Oh yeah?
He's spending the night. Alex is coming over. I don't know if anybody else. But I've always loved that.
How long is Koa in town for?
I got the impression it was for the weekend. But I didn't hear. We had a lot of fun with him this past summer. Well, I didn't. I was busy being a dad. That was a nice left-handed shot there, for sure. Yeah, I think getting up to that scoreboard, you could maybe do it from the bleachers with an extension ladder. Right?
Yeah.
I don't think you'd want to use a step ladder on the bleachers.
No, unless you built some sort of
metal
platform.
You know what I've always thought? It's silly for the drummer to have that whole platform over there. That whole roof could just be flattened out there.
Yeah, is there anything stored in that?
There's a bunch of crap stored in the flat part, but I don't think in the wedge. And another thing that kind of frustrates me is look above that storage unit. That's one of the brightest lights in the whole gym. And it's aiming at nothing. Why don't we put that over here right above the free throw line where it's the darkest in the gym?
Why couldn't they just chop that roof off and kind of make a whole platform just for the band up there? Like level the roof out and the band could just be up there. Then you free up a whole section of the bleachers.
And they could even just make it a very slight slope.
Yeah. And then the second story above the band, you could have the cheerleaders.
You could store the cheerleaders right up there.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, store them.
That's terrible.
And we could, what I say to you,
and we could
okay.
put the first responders right above them. Just store them.
But no, if you leveled that, that would be quite a bit of room for
it's
the band.
It's a lot of room.
For the band.
Yeah. You could put at least a good section of it up
yeah.
there. Definitely. Yeah, put the woodwinds up there. But you could put the whole drum up there. That'd be nice. That's the one that requires the flat spot. Yeah, but it doesn't need that much of a slope.
You could just band up there.
All you need for the slope is like a less than a 1 in 12 pitch. The ball would roll right up. What does that have? It's like a 4 and a half in 12 pitch or a 5 in 12 pitch.
Yeah, that's getting close to a 5-12 over there.
Yeah, probably is. That is pretty steep. That's more than a 4 and a half in 12. That's steep enough.
That one's steeper than that, it looks like. Because they hit the same spot on the ceiling, but that one doesn't look like it's quite as deep.
Deep? No, I think you're right. It is steeper. Yeah, I was looking at where it hit on the ceiling too, but yeah, I don't think it comes out as it comes out.
I think that one comes out quite a bit farther. I think so. A foot or two more.
Oh yeah. You can look at that green line along the floor. See that green line right at the base over there? It doesn't quite meet up over there, I'm not sure. But, whoa! Coleman was banging off of people over there. The thing you scout. Yeah, these bleachers, I think they're more comfortable on the butt and thighs, but my back is always sore when
you
I
need
sit
like
in
the fold-up. Fold-up section.
Fold up.
I'd gladly pay a little extra to sit in a nice padded
reclining chair with the footbed.
Yeah, exactly. Like, I'd enjoy coming if I could just, like, sleep.
like Nero or something. Boy, he's making Jesse work for it. Yeah. I think the white team decided to play tough to beat. Nice. Wow. Wow, Coleman was all the way into the bucket for that. That was a nice, nice shovel there. Tie game. Oh, he almost knocked it in. That was funny. Didn't he?
Yeah.
Looked like it.
Yeah, Coleman almost knocked it up and in.
Oh, Forrest didn't cut. That happens. I liked it when I used to play basketball. My coach always used to yell at the other player when I'd make a pass like that. He should have been cutting. Shot! Oh, nice shot. Talking about a way to try to do this in an automated fashion. You'd have two cameras, one aimed at each half, you know?
Yeah.
And then just watch them both. Have your computer screen just show both simultaneously and just look back and forth. You wouldn't miss much that way.
No.
Unless it happened right at, oh. That was good. Good job, Forrest. So Steve, you put that on your guy's iPad? It's $10 for an unlimited version. Yeah. Surprisingly good right underneath the board. I guess I shouldn't say surprisingly. It just looks like he would have played forward or guard more in school, you know? Oh, Coleman with a running jumper almost. Kenny, you're not going to play the women's ball? You got a weak knee or what? Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Hey,
it was fun to see Fran play against the girls. She's so strong, you know? Did you watch them at all? Yeah. Probably reinstitute the 10-minute break. Just looking at these guys.
I think it went over 5 minutes in the second half.
Oh man, my back is not loving this.
What's up?
Those big gray horns up on the roof, on the girders. I don't think those have worked even as long as I've been here.
Oh, those horns?
There's one there. There's one of
these. Those?
Yeah. I wonder if those still do anything. They just left them up there.
They seem like they could be loud. Years.
Yeah. They probably don't sound all that great, but I bet they're loud. Yeah, they're gonna need to time out here pretty soon. You might want to rest. Oh, Kyle's taking a break. Oh, that's what's happening. Wow. Didn't expect that. Seems like Dan wanted a break. Wanted a little rest.
Yeah,
one interesting thing happened.
Yeah, they're in
India. I miss it. Yeah. Well, they ran into each other. Boy, that was a beautiful pass to Spud. I didn't see it, but Doug evidently fell down. He's walking just fine. I guess I better not lose my concentration. Ruben is going down the board. I thought it came out like this. Yeah, it does. It's weird. That is strange.
Yeah, I'm not.
Like, if you